regarde her life, her Christian life, her times and life, she did very well in the church. And in such as she was helping people, those who are less privileged, she was helping them.
She was an amazing person. She was kind, gentle, and very loving.
Name is Royal Majesty Eze Victor Ilewan, Ege of Ege. The woman we came for her burial is a mother indeed, a good mother indeed. And
Mama is a woman of peace, and she's a woman that does not want trouble from any quarters. From all my knowing her, I've known her as a woman that always goes about preaching peace. Peace in all ramifications.
Mama was a giving person, very generous person. Mama was the type of woman that you wish to have as your mother. Mama was loved by everybody.
Mother is a go-getter. My mother does not take no for an answer for anything. My mother flows like water. If she wants something, she never gives up. She trained me well. She trained me so well. My mother would say, I'm not going to take another person's child and train that person while my own is wasting away. So she would wake me up when she comes back from work on duty from TV. In those days, TV closed by 12 midnight. She would wake me up because that's when she wants to make soup and stew for the house for the week. She said, I will not spare you because if I spare you, I will destroy myself. And today we can see the outcome of that training and upbringing.